I've seen how the IT Readiness Program provides flexibility for participants by allowing them to not only work, but also learn. In this way, it improves access to training because it's flexible, it's open, and it meets the needs of our learners and our employers.